We don't need no thought control. No dark sarcasm in the classroom. Teacher, leave them kids alone. In the wall.
Oh, do it again.
All in all, you're just a another brick in the wall.
Like academics, or does it kind of help you escape kind of thing?
If I'm too overwhelmed, then it'll get in the way. But most of the time it helps me to start to time manage because I have to like balance between education and extracurriculars.
Okay.
Take away from learning, or does it kind of help you escape?
It helps me escape.
The stresses on top of school that you have.
Like applying for post-secondary and stuff?
Yeah, same.
A lot of homework?
Yes. Oh yeah, so much. Especially Kim.
Yes.
What would be one thing that you'd do to like kind of make it easier on you that the school could do?
Cancel diplomas.
I don't know, try and get teachers to like talk and not put tests on the same day.
Yeah.
What's your part?
This is my second year at Notre Dame High School.
Have you ever had a student that inspired you or impacted your life at all?
Definitely.
How has the lessons that they taught you when you were in high school changed throughout you now teaching?
It's not really an applicable question for me because I went to school in a different province, so I was studying different curriculum, but I have found that it seems like students seem more stressed out than they used to be when I was a student 20 years ago.
Okay, so you're stressed about stuff outside of life. You have to get a job because people need jobs. And then after you have a job, you have like life stuff, like family things, you have extracurriculars, which you enjoy, but they're so stressful. And then you also have to do school, you have to do homework. And then some teachers think that their class is the only class, so they're like, you get the Bible, and you have to read the Bible, and then that's your homework, and there's just so much work. And there's so much stress, and it's just so
How stressed are you about school on a scale of 1 to 10?
On a scale of 1 to 10 right now, with all my extracurriculars, like a 7 or an 8.
7?
Junior high.
More freedom. And it's more difficult.
If a grade 9 were to ask you what it's like in high school, what would you answer?
It's not as bad as people say it is.
Okay.
Yes.
How stressed are you about school on a scale of 1 to 10?
About a 10.
About a 10?
Yes.
What is a regular day of school for you?
Well, it's really busy. Yeah. Just do a lot all the time.
Do extracurriculars get in the way or help you escape from school stress?
I don't do any extracurriculars, so it doesn't really.
Do you not do extracurriculars because you're too busy with school or because?
Yeah, pretty much. Yeah.
Okay. That's all the questions.
Yeah, that was easy.
Okay. Thank you.
How stressed are you about school on a scale of 1 to 10?
11.
11. Same.
As a high school student, it depended on which subject I was in and which teacher I was with. If it was a subject and a teacher I liked, I was very well behaved and very successful.
Yeah.
If not, not.
And you're like, oh, you know what, this isn't so bad. And then you go into junior high, and you're like, oh, I kind of hate my life. You go to high school, and you're like, I don't even have a life. That's not something I have. And then after you go to high school, you go into, like, more school to do something else, and I don't know what that thing is. But and then if you don't go into school, you're screwed, and you don't have anything in life, and you don't have a life. Then what's this gone? That's my opinion on school.
In high school, what would you say, and what advice would you give them?
I guess high school is basically like junior high, except your class is just bigger. There's just a lot more of you. And my advice would be just go with it. Like, just try to have fun. Don't try to worry too much about anything.
Mm-hmm. Challenging is high school.
Education-wise, yeah. It's pretty easy.
Mm-hmm. Is high school different from what you expected when you were in junior high school?
Yes. It was a lot less intimidating than I thought it would be.
It's stressful, and you just don't want to do it, so you skip classes. Skipping classes is bad, but you do it because it's easier. It's easier than doing work, but then you're like 10 classes behind, and you don't know what's happening. That stresses.
Is there anything that you would change about lesson plans or how the school board runs things at all?
I would create more access to technology and more flexibility with timelines, workspaces, assessment techniques, etc.
What is your teaching method?
I have many teaching methods. My favorite is to start with a stand and deliver lecture and then let students explore the material on their own and ask their own individual questions.
How challenging is high school?
They're challenging depending on the grade, but I mean, if you work hard, it's okay sometimes.
Is high school different from what you expected when you were in junior high school?
Yes, very much so. Yeah.
If a student from junior high asked you any tips or suggestions for high school, what would you give them?
Work hard, definitely, and you know, make sure you kind of have stuff figured out for what you're going to do after, and make lots of friends, but don't change for other people.
How stressed are you on a scale of 1 to 10?
At the moment, like right now,
yeah,
9.
9?
I'm going to give it a 9.
Okay, high school.
The people.
People. What is a regular day of school for you?
Well, I'm in the theater a lot, so that's basically most of my day, and then I have, you know, homework. I work a lot too, so just that. Yeah, mostly in the theater.
What is stress? Okay, stress is when you have too much stuff to do and you don't want to do it, or sometimes you do want to do it and you have too much stuff to do and you just don't know what to do, so you die.
We'll be right back. get. So it's constant moving. There's no breaks. There's no time to just be able to sit there because there's always a problem and there's always something you need to do.